finally arrived. Guys, are you happy?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
Yeah. Tired now.
Fair.
Very tired.
Not very good, but we've got a really good view on top.
Yay!
Can't really see it. But yeah, I feel like we're on the hangover when they got locked outside.
We just stopped off on the corner of the store because we need to check out at 11. We knocked on their door at 5 to 11. And, well, this might be them now, but they just woke up because they got to change their clock. Never mind. We've got to run to the gate now because we're a bit late.
Cheeky Nando's.
Blue. Vanilla milkshake, it's blue. And this is something, I don't really know what it is. We're just about to have lunch in this lady's restaurant thing. Sam and Connor are just looking at like hotels. Fried noodles for lunch. There was like really big drops, like 30 foot drops, and we didn't have a helmet and the guides didn't really speak much English, and also we had a torch, a hand torch, not a head torch, so you had to like hold on to that. I dropped my torch once and it went quite far down, but you got it for me. Sam and Becky decided to not go further than that massive drop. It was quite freaky, so me and Connor just went, and it's really good. Like, we saw loads, like thousands of bats on the ceiling, and we saw like massive spiders, biggest spiders I've seen in my whole life, and bats like flying around our heads. It's quite scary. And I screamed, but yeah, very good. I'm really sweaty.
I'm like sweaty green.
Did you have fun, guys?
So good.
Sam?
Very good.
Hey. Is it old? Where is it? Baby. Snake fruit. What's this?
Rambutan.
And then orange.
Oranges.
And little bananas and pineapple. Nice.
But this, the orange, is local.
Local one. Mm. Tom's about to try a snake root.
Should I buy it off you?
Stay here.
Just having some tea and biscuits in our new home. I don't know if you would see it, but we're in like a little man-made house with little sheets and stuff, and we're quite tired now. It's
very
good though.
there, we saw monkeys.
Monkeys, orangutans.
We saw those orangutans and saw a big one. Didn't we, Connor? Saw a really big orangutan.
And there's
an argos
thing.
And what?
Argos, peacock.
Oh yeah, big peacock thing and baby orangutan and big one. So yeah, now we're just chilling. And go for a swim.
Mosquito nets here and up. We spotted Mina.
Mina?
Yeah. Go slow. Where? Oh my god. Orangutan. Yeah. Never rang a thing.
Woo! 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 Wo
orangutans.
Yeah.
Oh, there's water there?
Yeah. Waterfall, wow. Waterfall, everything waterfall.
Hello!
We've got like 12 hours of travel today. Mina. So who's Mina?
I don't think it's Mina.
It was
Mina.
Confirmed. Yeah, we had to run away. Yeah, we had to run away because she's known to attack, and she's attacked our guide, and like he's got scars all up his arm, and apparently she like bites people, like attacks them for food. So when we saw Mina, they were like, you can see her for like a little bit, and then we have to like run, basically. That's scary. Any updates other than that, Sam?
Yes,
and we're in the airport now, about to go to
Phuket.